Hello, my name's Stuart Beck. I'm a community development worker with North Ayrshire Council, and I'm supporting the development of what you see here, which is Garnock Valley Men's Shed. We're based in Coburnley Public Park, just behind the library, and we provide a free drop-in workshop space for people to come together to socialise, to share their skills, their knowledge and their experience. We started the project about 6 months ago. We have workshop space, which you see behind me. We also have a music room in development. We have a training kitchen, which we're planning to develop as well. And we propose to run a whole series of events from this building. So you see the workshop behind me, but it's more than that. It's a men's health project. So a couple of the guys who are involved in the committee who run this place, who have been supporting, are also involved in the patient participation group at Coburnley Health Centre. And we are working with the health centre to start signposting people into the shed. And we're also planning to host outreach health clinics. In a few weeks' time, we are going to have an open day called a shed shindig. So we're inviting people to come along and to do things like help to build garden planters, to build nest boxes, to come and take part in a music jamming session. And we provide free tea and coffee and cakes. The thing about the shed is it's a social space, so it's not just a place for men to come together and build things and maintain things and repair things. It's a project about reducing social isolation and loneliness. So it brings people in, gives them a comfortable, safe space to meet and to socialise with other men. And it's a fantastic project. And as part of Adult Learners Week, we're running a shed shindig where we're asking people to come in, take part in an activity, find out what the shed's all about, get to know us, and hopefully they'll come back and start using the shed regularly.
Hi, Ian Shaw, I'm the workshop manager and assisted in setting this place up. We have a lot of activities going on here, from woodworking through to metalwork, some model crafts, and anything else that any of the people that come in would like to attempt, we'll try and fix them up with a space to work in.